I woke up this morning to a phone call from Carlos and Vicente, who were surprising me with a trip down from Pontevedra, which is a long way away, so we could come and have some flights on their test version of this Pitts, made by Vicente at 1/3 RC Kits. So, it's big enough, but how does she fly? Let's get her up in the air and see. As you've probably seen from that, the plane flies really nicely and can fly really slow, and landing is absolutely a non-issue. Now, of course, it's not an out-and-out 3D model, and it's not the most precise plane that we've ever flown. However, it's not intended to be. It's a builder's kit. It's a scale model, and within those characteristics, I would say it's probably one of the better ones I've flown. It's not horribly draggy. It just flies like a normal airplane, flies like a big airplane, and it's a lot of fun. And it just makes you feel comfortable throughout the flight. So, all in all, happy. Now, they are actually still making some changes to this kit. We're going to be changing a few of the incidences on the wing just to try and iron out a few minor kinks. But other than that, it promises to be a nice winter project for anyone who likes building and then actually flying them afterwards. Vicente also makes a load of other more traditional scale models, warbirds and so on. So if you're interested in any of those, make sure to go check out 1/3 RC Kits. Thanks to him and to Carlos for the visit and letting me have a go on this wonderful beast. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave us a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.